वचनामृत श्री गधाडा प्रथम प्रकरण डिजायर फॉर द प्रत्यक्ष स्वरूप ऑफ भगवान। In the Samvat year 1876, on Magsha Sat 12, the 28th of November 1819, Shriji Maharaj was sitting in Dada Khachar's Darbar in Gadhada. He was dressed entirely in white clothes. A sabha of munis as well as Haribhaktas from various places had gathered before him. Then, Shriji Maharaj said, suppose a person has developed nishchay in Pratyaksha Shri Krishna Bhagwan, offers bhakti to him, and has his darshan. But despite this, he still does not consider himself fulfilled, and instead, feels a deficiency within his antakarans. He thinks, as long as I have not seen the radiant swarup of this very same Bhagwan in Golok, Vaikunt, and other dham, I have not attained ultimate kalyan. Talks about Bhagwan should not be heard from a person with such ignorance. If a person has firm nishchay in Pratyaksha Bhagwan, believes himself to be fulfilled merely by his darshan and desires nothing else, then Bhagwan himself forcefully shows him his divine powers and murtis in his dham. Therefore, a person with firm nishchay in Bhagwan should desire nothing except Pratyaksha Bhagwan.
Swami Namah।